When to use the present simple and the present continuous forms of the verb in a phrase. Continuous. Yo me aprendo cómo se lee y ya está. We use the present simple when we do something normally. When we go to the gym, we go to the gym twice a week. That's something habitual, something that you do every week, twice a week. Okay? So easy. Yes, this is present simple. I have a bath once a day. Yo tomo un baño una vez al día. At least. Vamos a poner at least. Al menos. It's not the same saying this that saying I'm having a bath. I'm having a bath means that you are doing it right now. The water is flowing through your hair and through your body. You're having a bath. Oh, it's not the same. I have a shower. What's the difference? What's the difference between the bath and the shower? Es una ducha. In the bath, you feel the and you can use essenced, esencias de no sé qué para leer mejor. I'm having a bath. This means that you're having the bath right now. And this means that you do it once a day. But you are not doing it right now. You're doing it right now here. I can say, I'm having a bath. Can you answer the phone? ¿Puedes responder al teléfono? Porque yo estoy tomando un baño. As easy as that. Okay? If you are doing it, I'm running. You cannot say, I'm running. Because you are running. But I can say, she runs 10 miles. Three times a week. Ella corre 10 millas 3 veces a la semana. But you can say, I'm running right now, en este momento. Okay? Easy. This is the main difference between the present simple and present continuous. Please, in English. How do you say no borres? Don't borrow, sí. No borre, don't borrow. Don't clean the board. You can say it like that. Rubber es borrador, pero es borrador de lápiz. No. Supongo que se puede decir don't wrap the board. Tiri, tiri, ti, 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 ti. And there is another difference, a main difference in the verbs that you can write in present continuous or present simple. Which one? What? Be.
¿Lo puedes poner normal?
¿Cómo normal? Yeah? Yeah? Be quiet. Cállate. O don't be rude. No seas mal educado. You can use the
Pero
verb
solo
be.
puedo utilizar be
Yeah?
normal, no tiene que
Yeah?
poner.
I am, you are?
Sí,
It depends on what you're using it. When we see the. No, you can use it here. Or in present continuous in the passive form. I'm being. Yo estoy siendo kidnapped. Estoy siendo secuestrado. Yeah, like this. Don't be rude. Oh, you must be quiet. Debes estar callado. Oh, she can be what? Yeah. You can be better. Tú puedes ser mejor.